Hi everybody, today I'm here with another video, and this video is regarding jobs.
I'm getting a comment that please try to share everything in English. So today's topic will be a very important topic, that's jobs. Most importantly, and most of you guys are very concerned that it is a small city, how to find a job, things after coming to Canada, how to land up with a job in Canada.
If you can find job easy, okay, there are few places where you can go in and you'll be hired. Either in one of those are grocery stores, McDonald's, Tim Hortons. Grocery store in Real Canadian Tires or Freshco. There is Freshco, right? Freshco. So these people are hunting for employees, because people like you and me work there. We find another job, if you get a good option or something in my field or your field, skills you have, how much experience you have, it is something which have value in it. So try to build your resume on those points and start hunting for jobs. And over here, you don't have to go anywhere. You have to go on the company's website. On there, there are career options. You go, you see a job and you file it, okay? It's not about that it's a small town and you won't find a job in your career. You have to hunt for it, okay? You have to hunt for a job. If you fit in, you are in. If you don't fit in, you are out. So the best and the simplest way is, you, whenever you are landing to Canada, find an easy job, earn your expenses. Okay, this is the procedure which I followed. I'm just sharing my journey. Okay. Also, do we have a good job base over here? Then yes, I will be really honest, yes, it is a small city, the jobs are limited, but enough that you can get one. In my experience, people are getting job very easily, but yes, I have seen fall. I have seen 2019, when the world was normal. Okay, so people who are coming here in this early stage of 2021 don't feel that jobs are so easily available over here. The problem with this city is people who were here, who has gone back to their cities or countries, haven't flown back. Okay, so jobs over here are available because of the population, because what work we have is gone, okay? So early you come, early you will find a job. The late you come, less. You will end up in a job, but yes, the struggle will be real. Okay, when I came to Canada, I swear to God, there were times when we were actually distributing our resumes for days and we never used to get a call, a single call for an interview. Okay. And I have seen people who didn't get jobs for 8 months. So how to find a job when you are landing to Canada, right? I landed as a student and I am making this video for students. You might be on work permit and you are watching this video. You might be thinking, this is not the thing. But when you are coming to Canada on student permit, you get 20 hours when your university or college is open and you are a full-time student, you only get 20 hours of work. Okay, so in that scenario, the best way to find a job is to hunt for the nearest grocery store. Hunting jobs are easy, okay? What happens is, say Walmart, you go on Walmart's website, go on their career section, go on Kamloops City, there will be a list of jobs which are available. Go and apply online, okay? So
don't do it before coming to Canada. Because when you are applying for this application, you need to give your SIN number. And you have to give your address and all those things. So after coming to Canada, first thing, you take your SIN number and you drop your resume to all the local shops. Go to grocery stores, ask them for the email address or the procedure to apply online. Go and apply online. Over here, everything is online. Okay. So don't waste time by applying, going door to door. Okay. Initially, apply it everywhere. Till the time you are not adjusted to the city for, say, good 3-4 days. Once you are adjusted to the city, you know where the jobs are available. Go and personally drop your resume to managers. Remember, if you are applying for the very first time and hunting for a part-time jobs, just give your resume to managers, okay? Because they are the only people who are going to hire you. Nobody else is going to hire you. So remember, give your resume to the managers and then wait for the call. So if they have jobs available, it is listed on their website, and when you are handing over your resume to the managers, they know your face, they know that you are interested. So the process becomes easy. These are a few steps which I took.